What did it say to Spongy is that?
It looks like an evil monster.
I know, what?
Who's ringing to my office?
Shit. Are we fucked now?
Herr Fliegen, what is the meaning of this?
Someone just said nearby a big picture of me, which is a secret thing knows.
You know that picture's most foreign thing. That was my way to the who all got this.
What are you doing to me, Dick Nose?
I'm afraid I have to fire you. That photo is really disgusting.
No, not that. Anything but that. I worked so hard to teach those teen science.
How are you? So, Wilbo, are we ever gonna be fine after looking at that disgusting photo?
I'll be fine, but I don't think that picture will get out of my mind.
I know what you feel, buddy.
Oh my god.
No! I can't believe I got fired because of my baby picture!
Why is he making it acting like a baby?
No!
You tell him this, I have no fucking clue. I guess you have to tell him about it. I don't know, man. Are you sure about that? You have no other choice. Just do it away.
Herr Fliegen! What the hell are you crying about?
You make my baby picture to your others and betray me, Nano Bolt!
What? You think I'm responsible for this?
You day waking and I'm gonna be broke as fuck.
I just saw it. I didn't do shit.
What's the money, fuck? If I see me again, I'm gonna beat you the same way what your dad did to you back then.
Fine, fucking go. Don't say I didn't tell you about it.
Oh, damn you, in hell.
Herr Marshak, your friend here needs you to get some money for him. And you gotta make sure you got them for any of these jobs.
Why didn't this guy give me a hint about it? You know, I only the person who suck at making jobs.
Herr Marshak, can you please be patient for—
Shut your mouth!
That was what gentlemen are here to make a fun of trick. And that's what this night all squat.
Jesus, can you please wait until the phone rings?
Fine, but your mom's still a fat ass. It's about damn time that phone rang.
I hope this is not a fitness business. I'm not doing it.
Herr Marshak, I gotta call for the guy for Jeremy. I hope you don't mind. But you need to know Jeremy to call him.
Are you kidding me? I know Jeremy before. Him and I meet each other.
I forgot about your mashup. You may call it now.
Whatever. Now give me the damn phone. You're calling the FINA headquarters.
Am I calling to Mr. Mayam?
What the hell do you want to me?
Hitter told me about you.
He said you are a very nice guy.
By the way, can you teach some kids science?
I don't know, I'm terrible at science.
I'll give you 1 million euros.
Hell to yes, I'm going in!
I can finally impress my anti-savage friend with the money.
You can't throw that phone to the ground, you know? You got dash for it for sure.
Oh, shut up!
Good afternoon, class. My name is Carl Mayam. And today we're learning about skeletons. And know they play for school.
What? Where are those junk?
These are your words that you haven't finished.
You're not a vegan. Who the hell are you?
If you wanna know, my name is Carl Mayam.
Carl Mayam? I heard that name before.
In my famous friend Carl, man, when I heard about this, you guys gotta be dead!
I remember it! You're the guy here to mention. Shit! Now you're gonna get me for sure! How dare you say that in my face? Now go to the prison was up with you, never shit! Nice! You have to go to the this guy's office! Nice! I hope you have any rest!
Hello, Principal.
Leopold, what brings you here?
I said something about Mr. Marion killing me. What happened to her, Fliegen?
Because of the Nick Pedro that was popped in the classroom, I have no choice but to hire him.
Fine, then. But he's better than socks, cucks. I don't understand. Whoever did that shit will deserve the punishment.
Language, Leopold.
Ah. I hired Marion because Himmler told me he's a very nice guy.
How did you believe that guy?
We've been friends 2 years before Marion become friends with him.
So that's why.
Just don't get sent to me 2 more times, otherwise I have no choice but to send you to the superintendent.
How's this school has a superintendent?
Leopold, every school has a superintendent. Even police stations have it too.
That makes sense. What in the name of such is this? Oh my god, is this how they shape rules? So she's not traumatized! No wonder why those guys have no ads with an eye animal to do this shit!
Nipple Swick?
What?
Go to the principal's office!
This is the second time!
Nipple Swick! What do you want from me?
Go to the principal's office!
After all of this happened, I got fired by a guy named Sucker Dicker Nose. And now I decided to get my revenge on Neville and put an end to it. Sometimes you got to take matters into your own four hands.
Oh, thanks for telling me.
Normally, people are just gone with this nigga at night and buy suspicious things and don't make any contests. Sugar?
Oh! I'm not in enough for sugars!
I hate this new science teacher. Not only he got me sent to the superintendent chip of brains, but also he sent me a one fail. What kind of teacher is sent on a one fail? God, he's such an asshole!
Count on, Elbow. At least he didn't kill me. At least not for now.
Happening. This is happening for me right now. He wasn't a boy, I mean, isn't he?
Fuck!
I think I almost shit my fucking pants before I went to the toilet. Because of that Maya bastard trying to run over me.
God, it's when you have to forget it.
Now the time is to realize he was a vegetarian.
Do we want to show your papers, I may?
I threw the fish away!
I forgot that I'm a vegetarian and I'm not supposed to eat meat. I care about those animals.
I put them all to summon it, asshole.
Why you should have reminded me, you dumb white skin? You're fired!
As a general inventory?
No, you're dumb as a cook!
I swear on my great grandma's cause, you gotta be destroyed!
I will bury your secret assassination friend!
I better prepare for Monday. Now, where's that video camera, Mike? I gotta record that secret friend.
I just want to tell her that Shred the Mario will be vanilla in September and together.
That's as you have to get in this location. We can kill Nova Bulls and then watch the movie in the cinema to you.
I hope this should work.
Okay, time to play the Adventures of Square.
Nobody.
Yes?
It's about
Dino's nose. It's an emergency. It's about Dino's to you, Nipple. But you may go in.
I had to show you this video!
Okay, let me just bring this in and... Here we go. And
Still. I got it all plugged in. Just pay attention to this.
Well, about the beginning, friend. I had to kill Nibble Swig outside.
Marshal? The superintendent?
The superintendent doesn't want you to kill Leopold. You gotta get yourself fired for that, you know. Who gives a fuck about what the superintendent says? I just want to kill Leopold and his stupid friends for hurting Hitler. That son of a bitch, you guys don't look at freaking the sucker with a potato's mustache who operated with a fresh foot. I had to do this for the sake of Finland. That bastard's getting my fucking nerves. Even winning his grace for some shit. Marshal, everyone over here with what you're saying. Shut your mouth. The other brain of Hitler's school is such a fucking dumbass!
And he's not to talk about him!
Fine, but your mom is not as fat as his. Just go watch that movie without me.
That guy talked shit about my mom. I still gotta find him. You can leave now.
Mr. Mayum, to my office.
What in the fuck hell do you want me this time?
I'm afraid that you're fired.
That's just bullshit!
You disobeyed the superintendent.
How did you know that?
Somebody told me about it. I'm working at your cell.
Man, go fucking slick!
How here?
Oh, sweet mother of the sausages! Did you just throw Mario out the window? They're both sweat! Ah! I'm not finished with your ass yet!
Peep, peep, recall.
Oh, it's gonna be this time.
Recall.
Hello, the Fliegen.
What do you want with me, Dick Nose?
I just wanna say, I was telling you about what happened 2 weeks ago. Just please don't kill Leopold. He didn't do anything wrong to you.
Oh, I thought it was Leopold who nicked that baby bitch on mine. Nothing matter. I finally get my old job back by tomorrow.
2 hours later.
Fliegen? You taught a white show?
Visible Technos fired me. And better be baby bitches are both spawned me by the school co-op contest.
If you get me away for this son of a bitch, I'll give you a tip.
What? Did you just say tip? Yeah!
Come back here! The fuck are you doing?
The only way I get you two to get away from that guy is for the secret family is by taking a shortcut.
Then what the fuck is a shortcut?
By going to the destruction site.
I gotta be sick! Fuck! Fuck! Oh my god!
What?
Back it up! Back it up!
Shit! I got you and I fucking want you. Now get your ass over here. Hey, you son of a bitch!
Jake,
therefore you look fucked up. I got in the situation where that guy's trying to kill me.
And no snake cook this time. Man, I forgot.
How do I wake up? Wake into a hospital?
You know I can call 112, right?
That's a hell of a way.
I don't agree with you more.
But I can't believe you're the first person who got sent to the superintendent.
It's hella insane.
Hey dude, I had this one day in mind. What the hell just sent that disgusting baby picture of Herr Fliegen?
I don't know, man. But something tells me whoever did seeking revenge on us.
Mariam is in this school. And this school was called the main fuck school.
With this red, Leopold will be dead.
My fear, Steiner. Steiner went before us that this plan has been backfired. Mario has broke Mabel's world document.
Fuck!